Hello and welcome to a very wet and windy New York Stadium where Rotherham United take on Queen's Park Rangers tonight. The Millers are in great form at the moment, unbeaten in six games, but have only won one of the last 11 games. They take on an informed QPR side this evening, who have lost just one of the last eight games as Steve McLaren's managed to turn around the fortunes of QPR. As you can see behind me, it's a very wet and windy afternoon in South Yorkshire, but the pitch is taking up the water quite nicely. Rotherham still waiting for their fans to come in this afternoon. Heading up to the press area now. It's not much nicer here. You should see plenty of water on a very windy night in South Yorkshire. And I'm here to talk to Rotherham United fan Joel Holden, who's been a season ticket here at the New York Stadium for some time now. Joel, how long have you been a season ticket here?
I've had a season ticket every season at the New York, every season at Don Valley, and for about four seasons at Millmore before that.
And how have you found this season so far? Obviously Rotherham have fared quite well on the return to the second tier.
Yeah, it's been a very positive start to the season. Obviously we've nearly got as many points as we got last time we were here. Our home form has been magnificent, so that's probably...
You've just touched on your home form, obviously you've taken 16 of your 19 points so far this season at the New York Stadium. How crucial will that be, not just tonight, but for your fate at the end of the season?
In the long term, it's what we need. End of the day, if you can't pick points up at home, you're doomed. So one get on the road is always a bonus, but we've got to rely on this as much as we can. I mean, the crowd can get behind the team and be brilliant at times, but it's just... It's going to be a long, hard season, just need to keep grinding.
Rotherham have proved they're a match for most teams, obviously a great draw against Sheffield United at the weekend, Jamie Proctor with a late goal. What are you expecting from QPR tonight? Are you confident of getting a result?
Well, McLaren got manager of the month last month, and they've been on quite a good run of form, so we've got some good quality players up front in Hemed and Marky Wells, and obviously missing out with Manning tonight, it'd be difficult, but... Ron's got changes and he's got strength in his squad, so it's not huge, but he's got plenty of options. Obviously, he can move Jay into midfield or William central. I think it'll be quite positive tonight. I mean, on Saturday we played on front foot and tried to get out of Sheffield United, and I can't see why we won't be doing the same against QPR, because we found that it works at home. So.
And as you've been here for quite a long time, obviously you saw Rotherham as they went down in 2016. That was at the beginning of Paul Warren's reign. Obviously, you see them here now. What's been the main difference? What's Warren done differently this time around?
Well, he's made a lot of changes. Obviously, he's got his own staff here, and got Rotherham people involved with Rotherham United, which they know what the club's about. He's managed to get that into the players and get a very strong togetherness, which is the passion and belief in the team. While they touched on it at the weekend, but we're the only team that can outdo them on that, which is a massive positive. Just Rotherham people at Rotherham United just makes a huge difference. Gets the fans behind. Obviously, all the players that he brings in, he speaks to them and finds that they'll follow his philosophies. And back in his youth as well, he's got experienced players like Wood as well in there, just helping them out, which I think it's a very solid basis. And he's not changed the squad too much, which got us up here, so a lot of optimism around the squad at the moment.
And have you got a favourite moment since Paul Warren took over? Obviously, I know Wembley will probably be quite hard to beat.
Yeah, I mean, what can I say about Wembley? Sunday afternoon in the sun watching, it was a nail biter at times. And
watching Richard Wood in his magic hat.
Yeah, you know, the big black lad. I think it's got to be Wembley, yeah. I mean, we could have done it in normal time, but extra time they're celebrating, just even New York coming on, just atmosphere and brought goosebumps.
Just finally, do you think you've got everything or you can have the ability to stay up this season?
I think there's some very good teams in Championship which below us that can turn the season around, but I think if you carry on as we do at the moment, I think we should be alright. Maybe pick a few more points up on the road and turn a few more of these draws into wins, but other than that, I think looking positive and looking up. So,
thank you, Joel, for joining me. Still an hour till kick-off here at the New York Stadium, but it's bound to be a good game. Two informed sides. Conditions aren't exactly ideal, but it should make for an entertaining game.